Autism is the fastest growing yet most underfunded development disorder. The National Autistic Society held one of their biggest walking events for people to help fundraise and spread the word.
So we just want to make everyone understand, so at the end of the day, people who have autism feel comfortable enough to be themselves, because you know, you're born with autism, and whether you're diagnosed at age 4 or age 40, you're not going to change, and we don't want them to. We want to make sure that everyone else around them changes to understand.
Before people took to the streets of Manchester, I spoke to one special group about why they were taking part.
My name's Bev and my son is called Benjamin. We are Ben's Babes. Ta-da!
Hello!
He's nearly 14. He was diagnosed just for his second birthday, and he's severely autistic and non-verbal. So we always do something each year. Never done a night walk before, so here we are.